In this video, we will solve a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. For any k which is a natural number bigger than or equal to 2, then this number, which consists in k ones, cannot be a perfect square. Our task is to prove this statement. Then how to prove it? So we will use the method of a proof by contradiction. Then the idea of a proof by contradiction is, if assume exists natural number k which is bigger than or equal to 2, and exists m which is a natural number, such that in 1, then 1, 1, the k ones is a perfect square. So that means equals m squared. So then we need to find a contradiction. So that is the idea of a proof by contradiction. So now let's get started. So we're going to start from this equation. So assuming this one is true. So then here we have k1s. So here k is bigger than or equal to 2. Then equals m squared, which is a perfect square. Because here the last digit is 1. So then from this equation, so that means the last digit of m must be either 1 or 9. Because 1 squared is 1. Then 9 squared is 81. The last digit is 1. So then let's rewrite m. So let m equals 10 in plus 1. So then the last digit is 1 for this case. So, or let m equals 10 in minus 1. So then the last digit is 9. So then here n is a natural number. So now let's see m squared. So let's see the first case. So let's see what's m squared. So m squared, that's just 10 in plus 1 squared. Then expand the square. Then we have 100 n squared plus 20 n plus 1. So now let's look at here. The 10th digit here is even. The 10th digit here is even. So that means for this number, the 10th digit is even. So now let's look at the second case. So for the second case, m squared is 10 in minus 1 squared. Then equals 100 n squared, then minus 20 n, then plus 1. We want to get rid of the negative sign here. So then, for 20 n, we can put as 100 n minus 80 n, then plus 1. Then distribute the negative sign inside. Then here we have 100 n squared minus 100 n, then plus 80 n, plus 1. Then combine these two together. Then take out the common factor, 100 n. Then here is n minus 1. N is a natural number. Then plus 80 n plus 1. So then you see here, for this one, the 10th digit is even. Then for this part, the 10th digit is also even. So that means for this number, the 10th digit is even. So then, that means the 10th digit of m squared is even. So now let's look at the the equation which we assume is true. So this one. Okay, so let's look at this one. So let's put it here. So the equation is, we have k1s. Then here, k is bigger than or equal to 2. So then here equals m squared. Then from this conclusion, so that means for the right hand side, the 10th digit of m squared is even. Then for here, you look at here, because here k is bigger than equal to 2. So now you see here, so for this one, the 10th digit here is 1. So that means here, the left hand side, the 10th digit is 1, which is odd. So now you see, so on the right hand side, the 10th digit is even. Then on the left hand side, the 10th digit is odd. So that means we find the contradiction. So that means, so this number, the number consisting k1s cannot be a perfect square. So then we just proved this statement. Thanks for watching.